So, a question a lot of people have been making around the channel as a joke slowly turned into curiosity that has led into one of the weirdest, most useless video ideas I have ever thought of. I have shown plenty of games on super reduced graphics that makes them playable on a lot of low-end computers, but for real, what sort of performance do you get when you try these graphics on a decent system? One problem though, believe it or not, I did not own any decent external GPU. Luckily for me, the guys at Banggood, you might remember as they have sent some review units for past video ideas, decided to come to my rescue and hook me up with this. This is a Chinese Honda GTX 1050. According to Wikipedia, this is the weakest of the mid-tier GPUs from Nvidia's current lineup. If you're interested in checking this GPU out, the link is in the description. Well, I have seen this GPU marketed as a budget option for modern games, in comparison to what I usually use, this GPU can be represented by this. So I'm going to combine it with an i5-750 that I have used in past videos to create the most modern system I have ever presented on this channel, which is good enough for the purposes of this experiment. Great, let's get started. Let's start with Bioshock Infinite, the modern classic, but using the super low graphics achieved on the video link in the corner.
Oh dear, I don't think I have ever seen an FPS that high. Wow. God, this is fluid! Well, that's for sure, if you have a good monitor, you might actually get a use of that. I mean, this looks beautiful and performs somewhere between 100 and... Oh, look, it dropped to 70, that's too low! Completely unacceptable! Well... this is something pretty... interesting, isn't it?
Next, Skyrim using the super low mod from the video in the corner, and with the FPS lock disabled.
Wow, only 160? I didn't expect this game to be overperformed by Bioshock. Hmm? Oh, okay, that's perfect. I mean, this isn't too bad. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Huh. I don't even know what to say. Hmm? Oh! Bollocks! It seemed to work again. Whoa! What? Right. Oh shit. Well, that was not expected.
And now, super low Payday 2 using the configuration file from this video.
Okay, so this one was curious, because this game can get extraordinarily chaotic, so I wondered if I can keep it over 100 frames per second. But yeah, that clearly is not gonna happen. Okay, I gotta admit, this is much funner than I expected. Wow, even with smoke, it just drops right under 100. Utterly and completely unplayable.
And of course, I'm going to try super low Witcher 3 using the mods in the video in the corner.
Oh god, so weird, so fluid, so quick. No, I was interested to see this one because, you know, this is a game that is not particularly low-end friendly. Fair enough, we cannot even scratch that 100 FPS. Is it just me or this camera moves awfully fast? It's kinda hard to control. So this might be the only time when you might hear me say something like this, but... that 70 is a little bit lower than I expected. Am I hitting a CPU bottleneck? Nope. Nope, it's purely a GPU thing. Well, that's seriously not what I expected. Guess this GPU isn't as strong as I thought.
And finally, let's see just how far we can get on Half-Life 2 using the super low graphics that I tried on the notorious video I did, linked in the corner.
Okay... let's see... and go. We are achieving almost 300 FPS! Also, I think I just crashed the game. Well, that was unexpected. Okay. Okay, now we're talking. 300 FPS confirmed. Now that's... I expected more. Oh, bloody. Oh, and it's stable 300 FPS. In fact, it might be more. There might be some reason why this game can only do 300 FPS. Wait, I think I might have figured out. Yep, it's limited to 300. I wonder if... Oh, we're so close to 1,000. We are... Okay, I crashed the game again. Oh, God. Well, we got close. Well, that's a little bit disappointing. If we turn into this corner over here, we get really close to 1,000 FPS, but not quite breaking it. Oh, that's so unsatisfactory. But yeah, that is the only time you will hear me say that less than 1,000 FPS is not enough.
Thank you to all the people in Patreon who support me, even though I make weird videos like this one sometimes.